This is by far the smallest fish I've ever hooked. He basically killed himself on the fly. Weird.